Hello guys, welcome to one of the best games that ever exists. I love this game. I love Plants vs Zombies as a whole. I love the mobile game. Series coming soon. But also, I love Garden Warfare. It's so fun. And I actually played this with Byron a very long time ago. But I never finished it. So I'm going to start finish it today with my friend Leo. And then we're going to finish the next game, after, which is Battle of Neighborville. But sorry, the intro is kind of rubbish. I don't really have much to really say. Hi, how much of this game have you played? Oh, well. Alright. I can't wait for you to know more about this game. It's actually so fun. Like, if you like Call of Duty and you like Plants vs Zombies, then that's this game. Just with story and all that. Yeah. I prefer this more than Call of Duty. Most of them anyway. But I prefer Battle of Neighborville more than any Call of Duties. Yeah, I have actually played every single Call of Duty besides, like, the very old ones, yeah. Besides Modern Warfare 2, actually. I haven't played that. I played every other one, though. No, like ever touched the game. I've completed the story for some. I've touched every Call of Duty besides Modern Warfare 2 and, like, the very old one, which is, like... That's a really mad achievement. That's even better than all my platinum trophies. Oh, go on. I was able to touch all 700 of Jackson's fat rolls. That is a mental achievement. I actually hope all my progress is reset on it. It's so much more fun. Are you just doing multiplayer right now? Oh, in like the main area. It's so fun to just do anything there. Oh, I have all my progress. Okay. Whoa, what's this? Time remaining 10 days. Yeah, I'll check if I can. But I mean, like, all my characters have high levels and stuff. Maybe. That's actually so shit. It would have been so much more. Alright, I'll invite you to my thing. I don't know, because like, with Minecraft, I'd probably only play the survival, and then I'm probably finished, but this is like a game that I'd come back to a lot. Not this one, but the Battle of Neighborville. Like, this game's actually fun, but why would I play this when I can play a better version? There's just no point. Invite me to your thing, and I'll play with through story with you. If you can't do story with a teammate, even though I think you can, we can still do all the other side stuff around the map. Yep.
But yeah, the only thing I've done is literally do the hot dog stand.
Since I've already completed story. There's nothing I can do unless I can reset it. I hope you can on Neighborville. If you can't, I'm going to be very upset. Oh, wait, actually. I might actually start playing on my other account. Because that's my second account, so. Yeah, actually. Yeah. But for a little bit, I want to play on this account since I'm already on it. Yeah, well, we can 1v1. If you want. I'll have to be on zombies or we'll have to be on different sides. Zombies are so much better, so it's up to you which side you want to be on. You want to be what? On this side? Alright. I am ready. Oh, wait, actually, yeah. This is my favourite character, I'm ready. Also, if you go to another base, there's like... Oh, wait, I'll show you that later. So for now, I'll just show you around, like, the map and cool stuff you can do. No, yeah, we are, but I'll do that later. If you're ever going to play multiplayer, zombies are definitely the best, in my opinion. Because it's like, they're really good. Oh, that's a chest, I'll leave that. Do you know how the abilities work? Okay. Ah, fuck off, you plant! Oh, it's a fucking... Oh, alright, fair. I got killed by that guy! Yeah, alright, let's go again. Alright, let's fucking go. That's me! Yeah, it's a super ability. Oh, it's actually so fun to just go on a rampage. Oh, I want a super bean to show up. That's what I want. Have you seen, like, the bosses for the teams yet? Oh, that's gonna be so interesting to show you. Okay, when I die, I'll switch to your side and I'll show you around. I'm actually so... This is very fun. Alright, that's you. Go on, I only have a teeny bit of health. It's very OP though. Change character, switch teams. Alright. I'm gonna be... I use Chomper, he's my favourite. No, I'll show you. I'm on your side now. He's my favourite guy. Okay, so let's go to the zombie base and try start some beef. Literally, like, actually start beef with them and get him start like a gang war. It's exactly like that. We go to their home base and all their big dogs come out after us. And then our team go over and fight them as well. It's so funny. Yeah, exactly. So, if we somehow get into their base, which you can since you can jump really high, we can start like, we'll basically alert them. Oh, you've done it. Oh, there's a big guy already. I can't even get up there because I can't even run. Oh, there's a superhero. Shit! Oh my god! I hit him. You also get XP, which is mad. Oh, I'm gonna die. Oh! Holy shit! This is mental. Oh, there's a robot. Oh my god, look at all the mayhem we've started. I don't know, actually. Spat all over him. Oh god, I'm dying. Oh, there's a super bean! Super bean! It's the strongest of them all. He's on our side as well. Yeah. I'm pretty sure he's the strongest. Ledge guy. What? Oh, he's on our side. Any of the... Yeah, any of them that are like not zombies are all on our side. I'm gonna be a different character. I'm a sunflower. Look out, look at all our arsenal. Yeah, he's a sunflower. That, his whole purpose is healing. I just have a skin for him. Alright, we can move while doing this. We just have to stay sort of near each other. Alright, well, I guess it all ended. It's only in like a certain event. I can't remember how to activate it though. I think most of the stuff that we can do, you have to be the host to start. If you want, yeah, go on. Right, actually, I want to be a pea shooter. Don't start it just yet. Oh, we started it. Oh, okay. What? Wait. Oh yeah. Oh, the disco guy. Fucking hell. Oh, it's actually so fun starting stuff. Yeah, it is actually really fun. Yeah. They should anyway, I don't see why they wouldn't. I'm pretty sure it does, yeah. Yeah, it should. Yeah. Oh, there's a pirate guy out. I'm gonna go into that base. Oh, I'm in. I'm gonna see how far I can get. I'm in that base. I'm in the back garden of that base. Oh, I'm level 4? Wait, I think you're getting me XP, you know. We share. No way. Yeah, I just killed someone for 25 XP. Did you get it? Alright. I'll tell you when. They just died now. Right, check your XP for. Oh, there's a boss in there. Maybe, yeah. No, I didn't that time. Oh, I think I know why. I think it's because there was a zombie, like, you killed a big zombie guy. And since it was a boss, it just counted as XP for both of us. Oh, fucking hell. Yeah, he's a yay. I'm coming, wait, I'm coming to revive you. No, you can revive. Yeah. I'm not sure. Yeah, I just died. Just respawn, pal. So tell me when you want to actually start something, and then I'll switch to my other account. No, it's up to you. Alright. I'm gonna come over to you. Yeah, wolf. I forgot how they work. But only the horse can do it though, because I've gone to chest and not shown up. You should be able to do something like over here, where you can find something and you can buy. Oh, it's here. It's this over here. Come to this. This is glowing for some reason. Oh, is a yeti following us? Oh, there's lot. Oh, look, they're all following us. Run, Leo! Oh, he just froze me. Oh, me and him both killed each other at the same. Oh, he's still alive? No, oh, yeah, he died. Yes! Oh no, there's a big guy on his way. Oh no, he's not, he's too busy battling. Whoa! There's like a zombie soldier that's standing out over there. Wait, is it a boss? Whoa! What's that? I can't remember what that is. Oh, he's dead. Oh, he was a zombie champion, that's why. Yep. Alright, let me come over here, let me show you what you can do with coins. One of the things, anyway. So, this should be something here. I can't remember what it does, but it's glowing, so the horse should be able to do some of it.
I have something about cleaning rubble for the start.
Oh yeah, I remember I've cleaned it before, and then there's this like thing, and then you can buy it, and then it you can put stuff over there, like decorations over there. I remember that anyway. What's this over here?
Leaderboard.
Oh yeah, I can see that myself. Yeah, we're on the friendly side of town. I guess we're just randomly exploring.
Yeah.
So what else do you want to do now?
Probably should start a little story now, should
we? Yep. Alright, wait, let's go over to the enemy side, and then when we die, then we'll do it.
Let's start another war.
Yeah, that's perfectly what we're doing.
We'll see who can last longer in the base.
Yeah, all right. And the only rule is you have to stay in their base.
Yeah. Apart from that one.
Yep. I can't wait to do a survival. They're so fun. They're so much better than the story. Oh, I'm not even in there yet. This is probably like the safest place over here. Oh, actually, no, no, no. I think. Oh, never mind. Shit. Oh, fuck. I'm gonna go up here on this wall. This is probably the best place. Ah, he's following me! Ah! I've got a big fucking robot after me.
Good idea. I should have squared up to the Yeti guy, should I?
Probably not. Ah! Ah! Oh, fuck off, Yeti. I'm just gonna leave you alone. You leave me alone. Oh my god, he actually left me alone. I'm chilling now, they're all after you.
I'm dead, I'm dead. Everyone's after me?
Yeah! Oh, now they're all after me. Oh shit! Stay back! I mean it! Run! Oh, I'm still alive. Dodge! Eek! Eek! Oh, he's charging some up. I'm on 2 HP! Oh my god! Oh, wait, what? Oh, I see you! Oh, saw. Ah, I'm still alive! Wait, I think I'm gonna get out and survive. Oh, I was on the edge. I was literally on the wall when I died. I want to meet you in there. Yeah, this is a story. Technically there's more, but it's like the only, do you want to come in over here? I've got it open for you. Ow, who's he attacking? There you go.
Little HP, leave me alone,
midgets. Midgets? What are you shooting me for?
Well, I'm dead because super being spawned. Right, should we do the story now?
Yeah, alright, let me just switch my offer account.
Yeah, you just got a pen. So I like a pen, you can.
That was actually fun.
Do you know what? Oh, big boy's coming in. Robot and you freak.
Where? Wait, how do you
hear it?
How do you even go on? Oh wait. What? Oh, that's why. Wait, I think survival is in this game. I hope it is. What's this? Yeah, graveyard ops. That's survival. Alright, now I'll go on race for cab.